Let's bring out our final couple before intermission. They will be representing the United States, Owen Russell and Carrie Callahan. Owen was born in Bellingham. He now lives in Uxbridge, which is too bad, but he has been phenomenally active here in the town of Auburn. He's been a godsend to many of the agencies, the Chamber of Commerce. He's been a link between the schools and the Chamber of Commerce and stuff. And it's awesome that he's taken time out of his busy schedule to dance with Carrie, because no one else would this year. Carrie, I think, won last year, right? You did win. So, defending champion. Okay, they will be dancing. They will be dancing to a song from the United States. Good luck. That she's gonna wear the same workout pants I do. that was good. That was brand. I know. Haven't seen me at the club, have you? Nice job. Nice job, Owen. Very nice to meet you, man. Thank you so much for helping out. Did you have fun?
I had an awesome time. Carrie was great.
Good. Good. Yeah, you were really into it.
Yeah.
You really were. It was awesome. I enjoyed it. Let's see what the judges have to say, because what I say means nothing around here. It's like home. Okay, so we'll start down here with Nick. Nick, why don't you get us started?
I thought it was a great performance. Very, very upbeat and up-tempo. It sounded like the crowd was really into it, so it was definitely fun to watch.
The opportunity to represent the USA was fantastic. Lots of energy, lots of fun. It's USA all the way. You guys did a fantastic job. You look great, great costumes.
Yeah, really great job. Owen, who knew you could shimmy like that, baby? That was great. Really fun.
Owen, you did it. You're done. You're done comparing notes at our murder meetings every week. I know he was a little nerve-dumb, but I told you, don't worry about it.
Great
did a great job.
Absolutely. And just talked to Owen a little bit before the show in the last couple of weeks, and he is a true historian. He knows about every single show against the Stars of Auburn has had. He's watched every single one several hundred times. He told me things about my games last year. I didn't even know. And you did a nice job. You both did a great job. You did a proud, very good guest.
Owen, you're a part of Auburn history now, man. You're there. Carrie, just leave the pants by my jacket. Sneakers too.